Thanks, Nate. With billions of packages moving throughout the United States, especially around the holiday season, a new industry is emerging to prevent the theft of packages left unattended in building hallways and lobbies. An estimated 90,000 packages go missing a day in New York City. So a startup is looking to build a network of freelancers to accept packages for people who are not home. Pickups Technologies serves shoppers only in the Williamsburg section of Brooklyn, where a network of individuals will accept packages at any time of the day for about $5. 23-year-old Gabriel Cepeda is the founder of Pickups Technologies, and he joins me now. Gabriel, good to meet you. Thank you for coming on the show.
Same here. Thank you for having me.
So, Gabriel, let me ask you, first of all, congratulations. It's a huge deal to start a new business like this. What gave you the idea?
Well, I personally experienced the challenge of having a package stolen out of my parents' home here in New Jersey. I also am in the city often, so you see the lobbies with packages stacked floor to ceiling. So this is something that I've grown up around over the last several years, and I just thought I'd have to create a solution to this problem.
So how does it work? You know, you hire people to go stand and wait, or people call you and say, hey, this package is coming at some time today. How's it work?
Right. So essentially, we are a peer-to-peer network. We're a community marketplace where online shoppers can use us as a tool when shopping online at any online store. At the moment, we offer our product in the form of a browser extension, and you can access a network of neighbors that will automatically be filled into your shipping address information when you get to a checkout page. Then we connect you. We're getting ready to roll out also subscription services available in the near future.
How fast do you see this expanding?
We're very confident that this is going to spread throughout near other New York City neighborhoods over the coming months. And hopefully we can continue to expand to other large cities in the country and continue to try to solve this problem.
I have a feeling we'll be looking at you at the New York Stock Exchange one of these days, banging the gavel, during your IPO. Gabriel,
yes, sir.
Thanks. We'll stay in touch for sure. Good luck to you. And again, congratulations.
Thank you very much.